says Madiv!
Let the games begin. I must protect the wild.
According to stats, Mage has like 75% win rate against Druid. I don't understand why. I think matchup is quite even. We even beat that Kaliga's bullshit last time. ...75% is a lot. 3 out of 4 games won. Way too much. Yeah, I'm not selling this swipe. Can just thrash it down next turn. Tap the Xeliax.
I see a vision in the flames. Behold the tools of creation.
So fun.
That was folly.
Feels bad, man. I have no innovate for you, Sarah, but can I head to check?
You mortals know nothing of matter.
I guess ready for some crazy YouTube action when Grandmasters begin. The Arlington Tour Stop had like 3k viewership. That was pathetic. Okay. Need a slave. Bring this deck to GM. Oh, I will miss one. Yeah, it could be Fire Trap. Deal 3 AoE.
Ready for a
wasn't
show.
Worth 1 damage. To risk it.
Life and hope are worth fighting. We must stop this corruption.
No, corruption is fine. Why did he just suck his guy in? Nanny.
Power takes men.
Time waits for no one.
Such a good flame strike. Only weakness I see on this play.
Watch closely as I make everyone disappear.
Poof. Never seen this card before.
My dream is your nightmare.
Polymorph. Oh. Okay, we have Starfall.
The fate of the world hangs in the balance.
I think he has Conjurer's Calling. I mean, I can't even kill a Doomsayer if I use two Starfall.
My dream is your
nightmare. Wow. You can even cast useless spells. You can even pyroblast your face, I guess.
You're in my hands now.
Everything's so cheap. I might play some Rune Terror. I know. The guys from Cloud9 kinda wanted me to play Rune Terror since it's League of Legends related. I would like to draw some dragons, yes, yes.
In time, all things are possible.
I bring life and
awaken my children.
Sleep now.
It's really not very fair, like he healed for 12. Can you stream CF6 whenever you play? No? I don't like streaming it. It's way too intense.
The end is coming!
It's a Doomsayer. Kalga's such a cancer. Why didn't he push damage? This guy is so bad. Heck. <He's>... Poof.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Whew. So many dragons. Okay, at least he doesn't have Savage Roar anymore.
What would make us rich?
You know, Blizzard were like, they're always saying, through the development of our game, we understand better what type of RNG is fun to play with and what type of RNG is disappointing. And I don't think they actually got the point. I don't think they did. I bring life and... Or maybe they just went too far with it. No frost, no, please. Huh? Hmm, do I have lethal thinking? Yeah, it was so bad.